Unless you got a caustic, that's the best time to get.
Here, this is the mouse. Move the mouse. Over here. Gotta, like, see how you move it and it looks. Alright, so you're gonna look for me and I'm gonna run.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, it'll probably make Joey better, honestly.
Yeah, right, dude.
I said that for the guy who, like, you know, carried our ass left him. I'm going for this building.
Carry your ass.
Yeah, well, maybe.
Oh, God. First blood. I've seen that coming. You're gonna have to see you. Zigzagging.
I found the best thing ever early. Oh my god, dude. I'm so kitted already.
Body shield here. Level 3. Nice.
I found two of them already. I found a purple backpack. I found a Havoc with a turbo charger right next to it.
I don't want to hear it.
Damn. I hear people with me.
Well, did you try shooting them? Someone grab that purple armor, like ASAP. And blue armor here. Shield here. Level
2. Fuck! I knocked one. There's an octane outside my building. Or in my building. It's finishing me.
I wasn't even close, bro. I'm not gonna lie. What does he have armor wise?
I didn't hit the octane.
Hold on, I said. Stop.
Reloading. You might have seen you. Enemy down. Picked up our teammate's banner. Reloading. Nice.
He had devotion for me, thank you, sir.
I had a devotion on me, so if you want the energy ammo, you can take mine.
This dude's still alive out here.
Killed an enemy. Yeah, the octane left. Like, he DC'd.
He left immediately, yeah. He got cucked. Oh, wait. New kill leader. Watch for them. Anyway, Joey, come get this purple armor. It's in that building right there. I'm gonna res a teammate.
Or, Joey, you can leave it for me. That's totally cool.
There's blue armor right when you jump off, Andrew.
Okay, sounds good.
There's one more guy left, so.
Yeah, somewhere. He's probably gonna go for the looting of the bodies.
Says what? Is it Microsoft Edge, maybe? Oh, that's what shit I use.
Purple armor?
Oh, never mind. Down, you're right.
Alright, you gonna look for me? Go ahead.
Is it working?
No. The other way.
You gotta look up.
I don't see the teammate.
Turn.
I see Joey's having a good time. She got
bamboozled. Alright, yeah, turn around.
Extended heavy mag here. Level 1.
No, don't turn the whole mouse around. Just like, here, hold the mouse.
Alright, Chris, so you took my energy, right?
Yeah, I took your energy, yeah.
Yeah, you're good. Keep it.
And you know what, I'm an honest guy, unfortunately. I accidentally took a med kit and a battery.
I'm not
accidentally my ass.
I did. I was like, oh, shit. And I was waiting for Andrew to say something.
No, I don't give a shit.
No, I think there was a gun with energy ammo in this building right here. I was in.
Where? 1 minute until close. This is going to be the worst. This will be the worst portal ever, guys. Energy ammo here. Oh, well, yep. Worst portal ever. Wait, where?
Button is bamboozled.
45 seconds, where? Rings close. Where? Huh? Sir? Where?
I stole it here.
Dude, I got a fucking... Dude, I found so much good shit early. Purple armor, purple backpack, shit ton of energy ammo, a turbo, and a devotion. 30 seconds left.
Yeah, you're a show-off, we know. Setting a portal. Void jumping. Ah, damn it. I couldn't jump.
Portal placed. 10 seconds to the ring. Close at least.
Running.
I'm back to holding my 3 viewers. Yay. Is it you and your wife, Chris?
Probably one, but...
Is there energy ammo here?
Play energy ammo. Energy ammo is just a myth.
placing a portal.
Here, let me get you done, okay?
Let's talk about the three portals I have on the map right now. Two. That was thrown away.
Got the portal.
Go ahead.
Maybe that's actually like a legit thing they want to have happen there, Chris. You ever think about it?
It's, but okay, well, if that's it, then that's unfair as fuck.
Not necessarily.
Imagine breaking Gibby's ulti, bro.
Oh, no, dude. Yeah, but you break Gibby's ulti, like, they're gonna fix that.
Dude, I feel like I've seen like 1,000 streamers do that bug, and they still do it constantly. They use it to win, they use it to just to fuck around. And yet they don't know that it's fucking broke. Like, I was watching Shroud, and I was like, how the fuck does it keep doing it? And then he explained it. I was like, okay, that's ironic.
I need a better gun. I'm running with an alternator still.
Body shield here. Level 2. Need to recharge my shield.
Come on, R99. Nope. Flatline. Not gonna take it.
Let's check out this area. Energy ammo here.
Jesus, more? Holy crap.
Wingman here.
I could use that wingman if somebody wants it.
I don't want it.
Okay, if Joey doesn't want it.
No, I'll tell you.
I could use that.
Hashtag it's all me. Came up, it's all me. I got a purple sniper stock and a blue light mag if someone wants it. Bruh.
A blue light mag? Yeah, I'll take it for my alternator.
I must show you something better to use.
I found one.
You found a person?
I know, I found a blue light mag.
Oh. Joe, you need a light mag, bro?
Nah, no, I got a purple.
Hashtag he's lying. You know how many times I've passed up fucking extended mags now? Heavy mags?
I have purple for both of mine.
Oh, y'all gone, dude. Shit.
I need an R99. Not what I'm looking for. Thank you.
If you guys die, I call dibs on your guys' booty cheeks.
I mean, bro, you've already had
guys,
that.
I'm done over there.
Well, fuck.
Oh shit, right here.
I broke it.
Enemies here.
Oh, I want your armor, bitch.
Was it gold?
Yep.
You fucking. What the hell, guy?
Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah.
There's another team here, though.
Andrew's right there. He still didn't show up.
Did you have an R99?
301. He's got purple though on him. That was mine.
I'll take the 301.
I'll take the energy ammo. And the sight. Dude, I have 440 light ammo, energy ammo.
Jesus.
Forget that.
With a turbo charged.
I still need a better backpack. If anybody sees one.
I got a purple
backpack.
Shield
on. If we're going purple. Wingman 301.
Ah, no extended heavy mag. Fucking bastard. Hate him. He was trash.
Just over kidding.
Here. Might be something good.
Last teammate.
Where?
Yeah, I only know. I see him.
Underneath this wall.
Up top.
Recharging my shield.
Whoa, okay. There's two up here. I
thought
there's only one.
Watch out, there's a vulture on the ground, Chris.
There's a lifeline and dog stands here, and it's a vulture outside.
It's got legendary armor up there.
What?
This time I'm down.
Wow, dude. They're rising up there. They're all low up there, bro. They're all low up there. Told you. Here, res. Fuck it, yellow.
So Gibby's the last one you have to take care of.
1 minute until 12. And then our squad just came in.
Great. Oh, they finished the other squad.
I'm the kill leader. How about that?
You can't get up there, Chris.
He's coming charged in. Got one.
Watch grenades.
I can't phase. Oh, I'm good.
They're throwing grenades from outside.
Charging a peacekeeper.
Picking up a teammate.
Got her. One more somewhere.
Behind.
Sniping from across the corner.
Yeah, Joel, you have no health, bro. I got you covered, bro.
Need fucking, the big cells.
Batteries? There should be some on my body.
Here.
I want to get them.
I got a Phoenix kit. Yeah, go grab his on his body. We gotta go.
Yeah. I died upstairs. Care package coming
in. What the fuck?
There's also a digital threat on my body, too, because I'm guessing we're not getting back to my body from here.
No way.
That's what I thought.
I mean, we're, like, so deep in the storm right now, dude.
Yeah. Did you get that lifeline?
Yeah, I got her.
Alright.
Well, he got her, I think, actually. I BM'd
no.
her. No. So you downed her.
The one that was sniping far?
No.
Yeah.
No, that was a lifeline? I thought it was a Gibby.
Yeah. Yeah, no, that was a lifeline across the body. Across the river.
Oh, then no. She's still alive.
Oh, she's probably trying to pick up her teammates at the moment.
We can res you right here, bro.
That'll work.
I have two Phoenix kits. Joey, I have a battery if you need it.
No, not what I meant to do.
He's got a battery in him.
Yeah. Hey! What?
Dude, I went in, I fucking lasered both those guys, and they still somehow downed me.
Jeez.
And then Joey came up, and Joey is like, crack, crack, two shots, one each. Squad
yeah, I went a little too Rambo on that one.
They did a respawn?
No, we did.
Oh.
I don't know.
Wait for him to come through.
Just watch this one right here. See if that goes away or not. If that goes away, that means they used it. That green dot.
Yeah, do you think they'll survive that long?
If they got shields. I mean, she was a lifeline, so yeah.
If they have enough heals, yeah.
So that means there's a team of two, three somewhere, and there's a team of one technically right now.
Mm-hmm. Stop.
I can't see her. She might go this way.
Let's explore this way.
If she could, like, survive that long.
I really want to go back to my body, but we don't have enough heals to make it work. Don't you dare kill.
Oh, what? Oh.
I thought for sure you were going to punch me in the
storm. I could drop, like, two portals. That's most I could do. You could, if
yeah,
you
but
drop,
then you'd already be low, right? Like,
you,
it'd be a recovery mission to go get my shit, so.
Yeah, it'd be a hell of a mission. I could drop two portals. You could drop
your
zipline.
I
don't know.
Yeah.
Do you have any gun or no?
I would have a peacekeeper in my 301.
No, you have not.
Oh, I have a flatline and a wingman, but I have no armor.
Would you guys want to go back? What do you guys think? You got 1 minute. Let's just do it. Fuck it.
Go for it.
Alright, well.
You place the portal and then I'll come in. Because there's no reason for me to come in until your portal's ready.
So I'm sacrificing my life for you.
You're the best.
Hey, you're barely getting hit. You're good.
Drop a second one right here. I probably get all the way back, mostly back to your body, bro.
This one's for you, Chris.
Alright, I'm leaving.
You're the man.
Hurry up, you got like less than a minute, dude. You got like 30 seconds. So just grab your shit and bounce. Oh wow, that actually worked out pretty well.
Eyes are open now.
Who said breaking a wraith is a bad thing? I did. I said that. Andrew, you gotta make it quick, bro. You got 10 seconds. We gotta go.
Coming.
My first portal might be leaving. And the circle's closing in. First one's gone, bro.
Brandy. Yo, you're crying.
You, yeah, heal. Andrew.
No, I'm dead. Fuck me.
You looted too long, bro.
Yeah, I know. Damn it! I don't think I can even crawl to you.
Up top.
No, it's you guys. God
damn it. He's got legendary.
One has blue. Yeah,
oh,
hit.
Shit.
One sec. Healing up. Give him my shield to recharge.
Recharging my shield.
Grenade.
I'm mad at myself, Chris.
It's okay, dude. Dude, it's just, dude, it happens, bro. Seriously.
Yeah, I'm so mad. I wanted a backpack so I could carry something. That's why I looted that second body.
Oh, I know, dude. Joey, come with me this way.
Package over here. I'm trying to fucking throw grenades at me and shit.
Yeah, just keep bamboozling those fools.
Stop.
Kraber. Fuck it. They keep shooting your bamboozles.
They have a Kraber.
Yeah, I've heard that. Let me see. If I could get a snipe on these fools.
Are they up top?
Yeah, they are. There they are. They came down.
Might be something making contact with enemy.
They're literally right there next to his decoy.
Oh, was that a decoy?
Sending out my decoy.
Wait, is there an air mirage up there? I thought it was an octane and a pathfinder. And somebody, I don't know who that they're.
No, because it would say decoy on top like that.
Not if it's somebody else's decoy.
Oh, yeah, you're right. So that could be the team of three. An octane, a mirage, and what was the last one?
I guess.
Just to chill low.
Yeah. Yeah,
until
yeah.
Until fucking they fight each other. I just got legendary armor too, though.
Mm. I broke one of their armors, purple.
Oh, up there.
Up there, higher up now.
Nice. Knocked him with a headshot. Clean. That's a mirage.
Oh shit.
Recharging my
shield. I'm not the mirage. Yeah, if you can shoot at them so they're not rezzing.
The mirage is right here in front of Joey.
Is he down?
Yep, he's still down. They're both right there in front of him.
I'm coming, Joey, I'm coming.
He's trying to thirst for the kill.
Oh shit! Oh, I got my phase off, no way. Nice.
He's got legendary armor on him.
Grab it.
In front of me. No, that's you. I have some.
Oh.
He's gonna snipe you though, be careful.
That was okay. A sniper.
No, there's the sniper up there too.
Oh, there's the robot now.
No, they're all down. They're all down here.
Alright, well, he's got legendary on him.
I got it.
Right here on me.
I'm coming. Yeah, the guy had a Kraber who I just looted. Nice. All right.
So now it's just that team of one, that lifeline.
That's if she's didn't rush her teammates. Yo, I got a Phoenix kit here. Take that. Use it now.
Give him my shield to recharge.
While we have time. I'll try to... I had three Phoenix kits, bro. I don't think I needed any more of that. I don't care. I got a cool snipe off, dude. I'm proud of myself.
The was that the deploy? Nope, that was something else. It was a fucking shadow.
Not sure.
Oh, shit. Yep, over there. I was just looking.
There she is.
Come on, bitch. Peek again. I'm 100% my Kraber shots right now.
Oh, I got one, too.
I hear for 125. That's that lifeline.
There it is.
Yeah.
That one man.
100% Kraber shots. Let's go. Two shots.
No, you missed that last one. Come on, man.
I didn't hit. No, I hit it for 125.
No, right here. The one we have.
Oh, that one doesn't count. That one wasn't good.
I feel like an asshole now, because we could have easily wiped them.
Fucking Joey, holy crap.
Dude, both of y'all.
Hey, we did 25, almost 2,500 damage without Andrew.
Without me, yeah. And only 2,600 with me, so don't count yourself too, I'm not too helpful, okay?
Yo, I lasered that fucking bloodhound with that legendary armor.
Yeah, I was watching that, I was like, holy crap. I was expecting you to, like, your gun to run out of bullets. I'm like, come on.
Hashtag come aimbot.
On. Nope.
No aimbot.
Chris, are you ready? Jeez.
I was loading in.
Oh, okay. I guess it loads in pretty quick when I die, huh? It's got nothing else to try to load.
That was a pretty easy game.
For you guys.
Dude, that...